These Napa hoses are fine, okay? They're really fine. There's not a big deal with them. The problem is with these, okay? Nissan usually comes with pretensioned hose clamps. So if you put these on, I mean, you could either over tighten them and mess up this, which is made out of plastic, or not tighten them enough and you're going to have a leak. It's leaking from right here. And it was leaking from under here. You can see right there. So right there. Clean them up a little bit. Put it back on. Tighten them. This one's pre-tensioned to the correct amount, and it's always going to be tensioned to the correct amount. Look how much cleaner that looks. Oh yeah, so much better.
There we go.